Well, as is customary, as always at this time of the season, it's time to announce our one Hotspur. Oh, there we are, just across there. Our one Hotspur Junior official supporters club's player of the season 23-24 to present the awards. I think you've just let me walk across me there. One Hotspur member Scott Wood, we've got Junior One Hotspur member Bethany Wood, and from Swindon Spurs, man who won the chance to win this award last night, supporters club's awards. That's Rob Knight, the winner of all three awards. And made his debut for Tottenham this season. Although he picked up a nasty injury, he's been magnificent all season in a foot race. Nobody gets near him. The winner of all three awards, our player of the season, is Mickey Van De Ven.
Hey!
So many congratulations, Mickey.
Well done, Mickey, well done.
Awards over to Mickey very shortly. So many congratulations. So many people voted for him. A very tight run, I think, as it is every year. But Mickey Van De Ven, many congratulations, Mickey Van. He is our winner. One Hotspur supporters club, player of the season, Junior Hotspur, and also our official supporters club from around the world. All unanimous. Mickey is our player of the season for 2023-24.
That's a very brief introduction to how it's what it's like to be a Tottenham Hotspur fan. It's yeah, it's about like that, really. Oh well. Good timing. Oh, delicious. Ticking in about 6 minutes. And we click. And doesn't that just sum up Burnley's season? Doesn't that sum it up? They whinge, they moan, they protest. at the end of the day, they've just not been good enough. The scorecard doesn't lie. As soon as he blows his whistle one more time, that will be it for Burnley. Spurs will win 2-1. Burnley will be relegated. And he's looking now. That's it. Spurs win, Burnley relegated. That's your lot. Van De Ven, Van De Ven, Mickey Van De Ven, Van De Ven.